47 time years. Look how big he is. Can you believe it? His best years. Welterweight. Welterweight these days.
Next, let's bring into the ring Ray Boom Boom Mancino.
Views. Let's show a little respect.
So, for someone to throw this event for the first night, packed house with so many celebrities, I felt that I was at the MGM Grand in Vegas, and I'm here in Santa Monica. Tell me about being here, being in the stage, and putting this together.
You're not wrong. It was an extraordinary success in that regard.
And you know something? Los Angeles is a lot bigger than Vegas.
Yeah. There's a few more shining stars, as it turns out, just down the street.
Yeah, and they live here.
Yeah.
They
live in this area.
Tommy Hearn and Sugar Ray Leonard sitting together.
How great was that, by the way?
Amazing.
Schwarzenegger, two doors down, was just fantastic.
Yeah. Schwarzenegger was with this girl.
Yeah, no, it was phenomenal. And I did a movie with Arnold a few years back before he was the governor, and it was great to see him again and catch up. But he's a true fight fan, and he'll be back.
We all know Michael Buffer, but I think I know someone who could take his job. You did a tremendous job in there. Did you know that he was that good?
How did you know?
You know something? I don't know how he knew. All I know is he's a great talent.
Yeah.
And we're not trying to say that Buffer isn't good.
Brilliant.
He's different, okay? He's an icon. The other guys, the promoters, are, you know, they're different. They've led the way.
Well, here's the thing. They're running. They're all the same. We're trying to be different.
Yeah.
How about that?
We're making it a television entertainment program.
Yeah, they're all brilliant, and they were there first, and they did a great job, and now it's time to make it different and better.
You brought us the prices, right? You brought us the
Oprah. No. That was actually my brother Bob when they brought him out of camera.
No, but you put a lot of big shows on CBS.
Yes.
Do you want to do the same thing with boxing and bring it back to mainstream?
You know something? You know, there's the philosophy is, if you do it right, they will come.
Let's do it right first.
And you know what I'm saying? We are going to continue to develop fighters. We're going to continue to develop events, and then we're going to create television shows. And it's not a one-off. It's not one in a month or one every 6 months. We're talking about there should be a series.
And don't forget, there's going to be entertainment at all times. People come out to laugh and see boxing. Wow! There, you finally got it.
I got it, man.
So my last question. Tell me, who are you guys' favorite fighters in the world today from the big names? Who do you guys enjoy watching?
I don't want to talk about any fighter that wasn't here tonight.
Okay.
They were all great here tonight, man.
By the way, they have some great champions out there, but you know what we're working on? The next generation.
That's exactly right. This is about developing
the Charles
champions up tomorrow.
The Lewis Roses.
Well, let me ask you a question. What did you think of those fighters today and those bouts?
I actually, a person that I go to for every week in another part of the world to watch boxing, they were very well matched, very competitive.
Right.
Lewis Rose got a knockout, very impressive. He fought a guy 12-1. Charles Martin against the undefeated fighter got a knockout.
12 knockouts?
Yeah. Charles looked very
good. By the way, destroyed him. Charles, you just saw a fighter that's going to go up in the rankings. You're going to see the Cubans at Dordicus.
17 knockouts.
By the way, that man was ranked 13th coming in here, and he just destroyed a tough guy. I mean,
couldn't use his left arm and ended up winning with one hand.
Yeah, that's
the last
a
three or four rounds, he beat him with one hand.
We're good here.
Yeah, we are. Thank you very much for that.
Thanks. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FiusReport.com. I'm Malisa Beck reporting.